Hello children, today we will start from measuring area. You can see this figure. Area is actually the space occupied by two-dimensional figure on a plane. Two-dimensional figure means one which has got length and breadth. It is a derived quantity because it is depending on other two quantities like your length and breadth. You can see the pink portion present inside the square, that is your area. Now, area of the square, as you can see, is measured as side into side or side square. See table 2.4. These are the few things which you have to remember. 1 kilometer square means 1 kilometer into 1 kilometer. If you split it into meter, you get it as 1000 meter into 1000 meter or 10 to the power 6 meter square. 1 hectare is equal to 100 meter into 100 meter or 10 to the power 4 meter square. 1 centimeter square is equal to 1 centimeter into 1 centimeter, that is 10 millimeter into 10 millimeter, 100 millimeter square. 1 meter square as 1 meter into 1 meter or 100 centimeter into 100 centimeter or 10 to the power 4 centimeter square. Come to next page, page 22. You can see the formulas, important formulas. Area of the square, we measure as side into side. Area of the rectangle, length into breadth. Area of the triangle, half base into height. Area of the circle, pi into radius square. We can also measure area using a graph paper. Suppose we have to find out the area of the triangle which is drawn inside the graph paper. You can see we are putting a tick on the squares which are complete and we are putting a cross on the squares which are more than half. So just count the number of tick marks, that is number of total squares, and number of cross marks, that is more than half squares. When you add both, you get as 16. So the area is 16 centimeter square. Now, what is mass? Mass is the amount of matter contained in a body. See the table 2.6. We measure mass in gram, milligram, kilogram, quintal and ton. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram. 1 milligram is equal to 1 by 1000 gram or 10 to the power minus 3 gram. 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. 1000 into 1000 milligram or 10 to the power 6 milligram. 1 pound is equal to 453.59 gram. 1 quintal is equal to 100 kg. 1 ton is equal to 10 quintal, that is 1000 kg or 10 to the power 3 kilogram. There are different types of weighing machine. You can see Grosser's beam balance and electronic or digital weighing machine. These are the instruments which are used to measure mass. Come to next page. Page 24, you can see beam balance. It is the simplest instrument you have seen in the grocer's shop. A beam balance consists of a horizontal metallic beam with a support and a pointer at its center. And the beam can move freely about the support. Two similar pans are suspended equidistant from the center of the beam. Now, what is the principle? When both the pans are empty or loaded with equal masses, a state of balance is achieved. In such a state, the beam is horizontal and the pointer points vertically up. When we are taking the measurement, we should ensure two things. Both the arms of the beam balance must be of equal length and both the pans must be of equal mass. When both the pans are empty, the beam should be horizontal and the pointer should be vertical. You also use electronic balance nowadays. In the shop, you have seen the digital display. These are used in grocery shops, even in the your laboratories. And these are used to measure small objects or used to take small weight with full accuracy. You have seen the digital display which shows the exact measurement. Now children, measuring time we will be doing in the Zoom meeting. So please be alert for the next Zoom meeting. Thank you and have a good day.